morning, everyone. First, I would like to thank the organizers of this first international conference on chemical matters and environment preservation. My topic today is about preliminary study of a film based on ketozoan and ethyl cellulose. In our daily life, we can encounter situations where we can be seriously injured, for example at work or in car accidents. And during the time the patient is transported to medical emergencies, complications can occur. So the problem that arises here is that conventional dressings are often ineffective and unsuitable for such situations, and the emergency products to stop bleeding are unavailable or non-existent. So the objective of this work is to develop an effective material that can be easily used at the time of the injury. The biopolymers used in this study are ketozoan and hydroxyethyl cellulose. The film was prepared by dissolving ketozoan and hydroxyethyl cellulose in a 10% acetic acid solution separately. The solutions were stirred and heated for several hours. The two solutions were mixed together with vigorous stirring for 24 hours, and the foam gel was poured into a petri dish, air dried for 3 days, then using a desiccator for 2 days. Figure 1 represents the film obtained, and the second represents the UV visible spectrum of the latter. As it can be seen on the spectrum, there is only one absorption band at 220 nanometers, which is not attributed to any chromophore due to the colorlessness and transparency of the film. Regarding the third figure, it represents the infrared spectrum of the film. So according to the results and the interpretation of this spectrum, we can say that the characteristic bands of ketozoan and hydroxyethyl cellulose are present in the film. This means that there was homogeneity between the two reagents and the film has formed well. So to sum up, the experimental part of this study focuses on the development of a biocomposite which contains both ketozoan and hydroxyethyl cellulose and has a hemostatic potential. Finally, I want to say that these results are very promising, and in the future, the study will be finalized to carry out more studies and biological tests. Thank you for your attention.